place where I go. I call it iridescence. It's as tiny as a molecule trapped inside a teardrop. And as large as a dying star taking its last breath in a universe without air.
They all have sharp faces and beady little eyes.
If the future came before the past, would you walk backwards just to find me?